One more video has passed 3,000 views. It only took 2 days this time, and I think it was faster. And oh no, there's only 14 likes on it. But I don't show that number either because I just disabled the number of people that can like a video. That means the video wouldn't show how many people like or dislike my video.